To best understand how carbon dioxide fire extinguishers work, we've made our own using vinegar, water, and baking soda. Oh, looks like I have some firefighting to do. Whew, and that's how carbon dioxide saves the day. Okay, to be precise, it was neutralization reaction between vinegar and baking soda that did all the firefighting. The moment these compounds come into contact with each other, they quickly react to form an effervescence of carbon dioxide, which both cools down the fire and cuts it off from oxygen supply that keeps the fire alive. So simple yet so effective.